In the 35th minute, referee Robert Schroeder produces a red card from his pocket, and Dominick Drexler heads for an early shower.